Hi friend, this video is about how to fix your PC. Did not start correctly problem in Windows 10 or 11. So let's get started. Click on Advanced Options. Now here click on Troubleshoot. After that click on Advanced Options. Now here click on Command Prompt. Once grant command from the pinup type SSC. Space forward sledge is gain now. Once done hit in 30, this will start scanning your PC. And repair all the corrupted files. Window corrupted files. So let be patient and make sure this process complete. 100%. First command is Q 200%, then execute CH. KD. SK. Space forward slash F. And the drive on which your OPID system is installed. In my case, my OPID system is installed on C. And then call unsigned and then hit Enter D. Ready command execute successfully. Put command executed successfully. Close the command from and then click on Continue. As you see this time, my laptop is start correctly, without showing me any error. So through this way you can fix this problem. If you find my video helpful, then do subscribe, like, comment. Thanks for watching.